You ever see a guy or girl that seems like they have it all together? You look at them and say, man, how do they just have everything in line? It's just everything goes well for them. They communicate great. That everyone loves being around them. They got it. How did they get there? Or man, they're just on a different level. Yeah, who hasn't thought like that about someone else, right? We do all the time. The thing is, when you talk to individuals like that, a lot of times they didn't start out there. They didn't get there naturally. Quick story I'll share. I met a guy once, recently actually, a couple months back, that he was training, doing very well, polished, great speaker, helping people with personal development and their business, sold his company for $150 million, and people are looking at him, wow, he's on a different level, he just bought a jet too. The thing is, just in talking to him, having a normal conversation, he was a normal guy, like all of us. When he graduated school, guess what his GPA was? Because everybody viewed him as this genius in the business meeting we're in. 2.4. He was a normal guy. You know what he did and how he got to that level, sold his company for $150 million, charging people $100,000 for training sessions and such? How did he get there and people seek him out to buy from him? Well, he told us. What he did was record himself. This is when he first started. He practiced his presentation, communicating his business, but he recorded himself 100 times, perfected it, and then started to train other people in his company in the exact same way to duplicate it. But he worked on his communication. When we're in business, whatever it might be, the first thing we want to do is what? Make sure we're doing the right thing for people. 2, learn the product, learn the industry, so we know the ins and outs. But then 3, this is just as important, learn to communicate it effectively. Remember, people want convenience. They want to learn it quick. We can't talk about a product or a service for 45 minutes when we're trying to get the message across. It doesn't work. When we can get that communication streamlined so we can let someone know they get it right away and send them information, right? We provide all that to them, but it makes it very easy for them. They want to talk with you. They want to work with you. So work on the communication, work on personal development here, and it'll help you grow your business and it'll help everyone around you grow as well. Hey guys, Steve Parisi here. If you enjoyed the content you just saw, please subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell for future videos. If you'd like more information or to see some custom policies for yourself, feel free to call or email our offices at the contact information below.